Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. So, loading Hiberheim, yeah, let's clear that map. We already did most of the work, but there is still some stuff to be done. What did you spot? What did you spot? Oh, give it to me. Give it to me. Oh, man. Don't hit me with these things. Just don't. A dagger. Hmm. Not that interesting. Leadership hit points. Okay, that's a good dagger. And some interesting boots, but not for me. Maybe the water resistance might not be bad on the boss fight. Damn, there is another. Oh! Okay, we will do it differently. It'll give us. You'll simply move. There should not be a fight, right? I'm just talking. Where's the pyramid? That's just talking.
God, protect me from the Immaculate. I must be near.
What do you have in the diary?
It's so cold. Blah, 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 blah. Here.
Maintenance tunnel. Oh yeah, I see. What about you?
So, you go on. Do it.
Sir Imp. I know Sir Imp. So what happened to you? Tell me more. Where is your king? Elemental problems. Stone you mentioned. Have you seen a White Witch? How do you get to the prison? How do you get to the castle? Thank you for nothing. Good. Money. Yeah, I would rather get poisoned than stunned. Anytime. Give me some health. Can we get past here? Yeah. Sort of. We don't even want to, right? Let's just check if there's something on the ground. So, Bedotter wants to talk?
That imp was...
That was the bravest imp ever. Okay, we have already been there. Is this the entrance to the castle? Which is like blocked, locked, whatever. No, this is just a normal thing. Okay, let me get in. Wait! Okay. I knew this would happen. Pyramid? That's just a chest. Is there something in the crystal? No. Oh, actually, yes. What do you do? Oh, another of these. I don't think I found him last time. Or did I? What do I want? Righteous? Is it righteous? I have no idea.
The fool knows how to get into the king's treasure room undetected. We ought to find out what he
knows. Oh damn, I'm talking with the wrong character. Okay, obedient.
Alright, we'll do
whatever it will do. Forgiving. Is that good? She doesn't have any traits. Okay. Do we start with the overpowered skill? We have 4 movement points. Yeah, this is what we want, like spread the damage. Nice and fair. Or do we just want to kill one of them? It's probably the case, right? We just want to kill one of them. That one didn't get hit! That wasn't fair! Can I freeze you? Can I freeze the water you are standing on? Or ice? No, only you. I think they are immune to being frozen, but let's try it. You never know, right? Yeah. Okay, we need some fire. And we need shocks. Forgiving should be okay, right? What's the other part of forgiving? Vindictive. And vindictive I don't want. So it was okay. I got obedient and forgiving instead of twice forgiving. Good. Ricochet. Or single target. Or this. This is the best one. Splinter. Probably. Okay. I could put him on fire, wait. Or at least think I can put him on fire. Damn, I hate these flying enemies. Immune to poison!
The force of Mathos is within me.
Are you healing him? What the? How useful. Okay, give me some Rico. Thank you. Thermostun. But not much damage being dealt. Finally. Let's work on this one now. Meadow Trevor simply finish it. Stop healing it with critical hits. That's not very helpful. Just look how few damage I'm doing with Jaina. So stop these critical heals. Okay, Battle Trade, it's up to you. Should have increased your damage. Okay. So, what with you? Stop talking with Boone. Okay, there was no dialogue. Doesn't matter. Oh, Sword of Holy Flame! Is it completely useless? Constitution, willpower, movement, hit points, fire resists. Good damage.
What's that gleam?
I like that. Why did the snowman drop Sword of Holy Fire is beyond me though. What's my shield actually? My shield is only fire resist, right? So I could actually switch this and do some damage! I like the willpower. I don't care about the strength that much. And fire resist I just got back, so... it's not like I'm losing anything. Come on, Jaina. You don't need a shield anymore. What's your skills actually? You have 1 point in single and 0 in shield. Okay, yeah, so this was a little bit of a waste. I should have put it in bodybuilding or willpower instead. It's not like I'm going to increase it too much. And because of my armor, I don't really care about the blocking at all. She's she's scratching the ground with the flame, isn't she? Okay, what do we have here? I think there are some immaculate camps on the way. So let's have a look. This looks suspiciously. It's probably only the trunk full of raw meat. Okay, that makes much sense. What does the bunny know? Bunnies are like rats. Don't run away from me! I hate you.
There's so much racket over at the elemental.
Where are all the immaculates? I thought there was an immaculate camp over here. Somewhere. Ah, here we are, here we are. Are they all dead? I remember fighting enemies on this map. But I don't remember where. Okay, here is a camp which looks to be alive. Okay, I see some wolves. That's a good beginning, right? But where are all the people?
My mouth turns to ice within my...
I don't mind this immaculate one.
There have been people on this map. What have I done? Where are they? Where are all these people? Okay, okay, I can leave that. There was at least one camp in the middle, if nothing else. If nothing else, there was one camp in the middle. What have I done that they are gone? Is it because I killed the Shambler? Is it because I stopped the Blizzard? Might that be the reason? I lost a lot of experience. If I don't get to fight the Immaculates. There have been so many of them. Like you could talk to them and like let them not attack you. Okay, but this is not what I wanted. I wanted to fight the Immaculates. Get their precious loots? This is disappointing. This was full of enemies. There were at least three camps full of enemies.
To my bones. I've spotted something.
This is the secret entrance to the prison, isn't it? Near the face.
Well, I'll be
damned. That can wait. Let's get that chest. At least that should give us some enemies. So who's starting? Bad Doctor, where are you? I think Ricochet is a better starting skill, or there are so many enemies. I could also spray them. Yeah, let's spray.
Time for some fancy footwork.
My guys are sort of very wrongly placed. Okay, let's get some defense. Jahan, Jaina, I see. Not enough action points to do some damage. To boost the damage of Bad Daughter. Okay, you can attack Jaina. Oh, I'm not in defensive stance. That's why it's doing so much damage. Inspired! That's better. But let's go to defensive stance anyway. Maybe a little bit to that direction. Snow Shaman, what do? You freeze my spider. Feel free to. Slot of wolves. But as long as they go for the spider, or stand in fire, or go for Jaina. They should stay close to each other so I can ricochet them, that would be better. Don't hit Jahan. Hit Jaina. Thank you. Much better. Okay, just work on something. Eh! Okay, using a skill I can save it. These misclicks. Okay. Bad Daughter. I think ricochet is in order. Okay. And we can still split arrow. Okay. So we need to kill these things.
No glory in this death.
We may need to increase damage of Jaina. Is it a good idea now? Maybe armor of Jahan instead. Oh, he's going for Jaina. Good. Jahan is a little bit exposed. Yeah, let's get burning. I wanted to increase the damage of Jaina because I'm going to do Whirlwind, right? That's how you do damage in this game! Okay, do you want to kill this white wolf? To save Jahan, yeah. Okay. And freezing makes no sense, so let's just stay there. Bad Daughter with AoE them, right? No, not really, she has no AoE left. She has AoE left! Where is the corpse? She cannot see them. That is a white wolf corpse. What about exploding this corpse and seeing what it does?
What the hell was that? It destroyed the crystal over here and hit everyone in the party. Oh, Jaina. What the hell?
Or she hurt herself the most. Okay, we can kill the white wolf. Can we? No, we are hitting those three. Okay, doesn't matter. Little waste. So what's the situation? Oh, it's dead anyway. We have this thing, we have this thing. I think just fire to the feet. I mean, poison.
Behold the power of mages.
That wasn't very powerful. Oh, there is one more wolf. Damn! That poor shaman. What are you casting? Blind on Jaina, no problem. She can still hit, obviously. Yeah, I'm only using the sword because of the fire damage. Oh, one more alpha. Oh, you cannot see it. Then just... create weather. You should still be able to freeze this thing, right? So, kill this or this? This. Almost. Finally. And finish this off. That corpse explosion, that was so stupid! This is not how I want to damage my own party. That's not very, very good idea. Okay. We have a good ring, hopefully. Poison movement, chance to burn. I like that instead of the water resistance. Maybe on not this map, though. Inflict burning on contact. Not even sure what that exactly does. But the movement is nice. What about you? Air stuff? Willpower? I have to think about the drink. I'm pretty sure someone does not even have a ring. This party. Yeah, give me the poison resistance. Thank you. This is sort of useless. What about some... That's it? I lost the Immaculates. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to lose the Immaculates. This empty map! Okay, hey Jahan, you have this constitution boost. That will cost me, I don't know, like 20,000 experience? That's a lot. Not much, but still more than nothing. Okay, here comes the difficult part. Let's not vibe here.
What trickery is this? It vanished.
Are there traps inside? And here, if you come too close, you will get petrified, but I think it's only a ground effect. So you can avoid it like any other ground effect. Okay, you cannot. Nah! Okay. You need to be fast. Or do you have to be invisible? Or do you have to rewrite that ground effect? Doesn't really work. Maybe a simple telekinesis would. No, you can get out! Well, she's not dead, so I can reload. Did I save the game? I'm pretty sure I did. I'm not saving the game much. But I'm pretty sure I did it here. Yeah, maybe I need telekinesis of sorts. I don't remember how exactly it worked. I can just move the chest, right? Okay, I got out. How do you get to that key without getting petrified? What about sending someone who does not have a pyramid? Jahan, I will send you. I don't remember how that thing worked. Like, telekinesis of course is the solution. The obvious solution, but all I need is the key. And now that I have the key... I can simply teleport everyone to Jaina and don't care about the... Okay. Air absorption could be good. Can everyone use it? Where is adept? How long does it last? 3 turns. Poison bodybuilding? Well, not sure I need 5 poison resists at the cost of the HP. And some sort of dagger. Wasn't even worth it, right? So here I'm not sure if you can explode these bombs. Okay, better. I really need a fireball spell. Okay. What happened here? There is a burning chest! Save the burning chest! Like, some of the traps are disappearing if you come too close, but some don't, and then you explode. And I don't remember which were which. Don't go into the lava, please. What does it do? Intelligence plus 2 and HP. This is what I'm talking about. This is where you start using wands. Wands, the bonuses are just so great. And this is a good chest. Initiative HP and air resistance. What do you have? Fire resistance, but too much. Get the poison resistance. I don't want to give her initiative, but I want to give her HP, right? So let's do it like that. Movement HP, air resistance HP. Okay. How many she is? Yeah, I need a little bit more constitution on that character. Anything else? Oh yeah, I wanted to start using this. I don't really care about the... Oh, it already has 2 intelligence. But this has 2 intelligence, 22 HP, and I don't care about the leadership. Right. So time to switch. And you, if you want to use water, you can use this water. Plus 2 intelligence. Probably not on this map, right? Oh, wait, here is another plus 1 leadership. Different approach. You get the intelligence. And you get all the leadership. And intelligence. Is it even worth it? I will not gain leadership. Okay. Not on this map, but eventually. And this water can go for sale. Okay, and this we will try to sharpen eventually, even though they are probably not that good anymore. Okay, bad daughter, you go probably first. There are still some traps. Which like to disappear when you come close to them. I see. So we have to watch out. They are like opposite traps.
Hold. Our enemies have laid a trap.
Where? Over there? Okay. Any loot? Arrow shaft. Can I get rid of that thing? Let's get rid of the traps first. I call it success. Do we have any container to throw on that thing? No, so we have to run through. After we remove the fire, of course. Oh, there are two of these. Okay, Jaina only. Destroy the traps! You can still see it. If you can target it, you can see it. Okay, where's the rest? This should be okay, this should be okay. Okay. Give up. Did I miss something? I don't think so.
On the men.
Yeah, this is it. Oh yeah, we are in the prison.
I spotted something.
This leads to the next prison, if I'm not mistaken.
The White Witch must be around here somewhere. If she hasn't been tortured to death in this hellhole.
That's a rat!
Alright, mate? I'm Tyler, mate.
Tyler the rat, okay. Oh yeah, and here is this Iron Maiden which contains the Bloodstone.
Oh, what a fine specimen you are! How many... I am the third... I do not worry.
So... yeah. Bloodstone, very nice. We need a Bloodstone for one of the quests. So let's not use it. Let's keep it as a bloodstone. Carrot! Minus strength from a carrot, but plus speed plus sight. Okay. Need more carrots. There is a ring. Oh yeah, we get the axe part.
What's that gleam?
What gleam? I don't see a gleam. So what do you say?
If there is any way we can put her out of her misery, we should. For it is better to die than be enthralled by demon curses. You have a life.
Whatever. Whatever. Random answers. There's a guy. He's crazy. He's crazy.
There must be a way out of here. There must be a way home. No idea what's going on. One minute I'm out on a jog with my dog. Hell if I know. All I did was ask for a phone and these monsters threw me. It's full of dead bodies and vermin and the smell people seem to be in charge. God, well, it'd be pretty fantastic if I knew what the hell were happening.
What the hell is he talking about? Anyway, I'm still missing the Immaculates. I will never get over that. So here, well... before we start, I think it is enough to go with Volk the stuff. It's just only earth effects, yeah, only ground effects. It's only ground effects. And we cannot.
Take me under your wing.
Well, but now.
I see no feathers. Are you a child of the birds, as I am of the bears? and saw the why. In truth, this is a relief.
Yeah. We did something? Did we turn off the guards? Is there a chest? Is there a reward? What happened? Oh, we didn't turn off anything. We still need to get through, but... let's do it invisibly. You don't see a chest moving, don't you worry. What do we get? A rapier. Mm-hmm. Plus one leadership, but needs dexterity. And constitution, don't really care. I don't think I can talk with the witch now. I need the spell first. We will get that. Let's just officially find her.
Damnation! Not even a crack!
There she is! The White Witch!
Source Hunt! Oh, you've loved this!
And we need to get to the castle, so Hiberheim. Whatever. Where are all the Immaculates? I hate when something like that happens. I don't even know what happened and somehow I've lost all the experience. So we need to get to the castle. Well, obviously the door is closed. Well, not obviously, but it is closed. And so we need to use this ledges to get past. Yo, let's do that. Toss a Jaina. Yay, experience! One more. I think you can maybe even get up up there, but that's not the point. Come on. Can you get up there? No, you can't get up there anyway.
Well, what's this?
Oh! Did he just find it with 6 perception? So what is this super stuff? Nothing. Hit points and armor, nah? Not really. So where's the next part? Over there. So, gimme. At least she has good armor, right? It's resisting that stuff. Yeah, we have to go through here. And throw all these defenses, but this is not a big problem. Oh, here we can open the door. Let's do that. Why did the Immaculates have to leave this zone? Just because the blizzard ended. What was the point of that? Okay, not sure if invisibility is enough. But I mean, walk the whatever winged feet is enough, but I don't really want to risk anything else. So let's just go invisible. Okay, I will need the walk thing, obviously. This is the boss room. And I think this is like a special treasure zone. So let's do the Volk stuff. And let's go. Did he even see me? Anything here? Oh yeah, these special rooms. Yeah. Let's go there. Well, this chest is easy. You just grab it. Ha! Getting rich. Getting really rich. Show me some goodies. Nightmare grenade. Earth hit points. Don't think anyone actually wants that. What about you? Earth reflect, even more. I like the hit points, so. But I think I need better stuff. And here just generic stuff, also nothing. So, Bad Daughter, what about here? What do we get? Shield? Who uses shields? I certainly don't. So, we got a bomb, we got a shield. Water resistance? Might think about it for the boss fight, actually. And air resistance pickpocketing. The boss fight has a problem, he is very more than resistant to... He's more than resistant to elemental damage, so elemental damage actually heals it. So I'm not sure. How we will do it. I will see when I get there. I will check his resistance if it's Bad Daughter and then I will decide. Are there more guys? Can you get there? No, only 2 seconds. Let's wait. My inventory is full.
My blood turns to ice within my
veins. I thought removing the blizzard will remove the chilled effect. But instead it removed the enemies. I know I'm talking about it all the time and it's like slowly getting stupid, but... let's just go invisible, right? Okay. Can we get a check on the boss before fight? I think before fight everyone can check. No, we need some kind of perception. Ah yeah, I see. So piercing sucks, so Bad Daughter will be doing loud damage and almost healing him. Slashing, there is some resistance, so Jaina should work, but the rest is just too high. Elemental damage heals it. So we have to think twice about using elemental enhanced weapons on him. On the other hand, it's only 50%, so it's not that terrible. And what he does, he like uses all four of the elements, and I think by clicking on one of these statues you can get like a resistance to that element for a while. But I'm not sure if it affects the whole party or if it affects only the characters that are nearby. I'm quite positive I can just go and kill it, right? Let me start it with one of the... Okay, it only gives the resistance to the character who clicks. It increases the skill like crazy. I just hate snow. Blah blah blah. Fight me. Don't summon your ads, please. Oh, he's going to do that. The range of that spell is not enough. No, don't freeze. Only one turn, okay, I can live with that. Okay, Bear Daughter, you get some damage boost. Your elemental damage will heal him. Do I want to go to danger? I want to go like... Yeah, I want to go here. I don't want to use that on the ads, so let me use that on the boss, at least a bit. The damage is still being dealt, right? Okay. Can you unfreeze? Do you have Winds of Change? No. You have Thunder Jump? Oh, it's from the Vant, I see. Okay, what makes sense? Spider makes always sense. And fire, the rest does not make sense, so let's not do anything else. Frozen Bunny, poor girl. Okay, give us... Why don't you have a weapon? Why doesn't she have a weapon? Okay, give us stats. No point taunting. Go defensive. Probably no sense here, but... Okay, spider. Poison? Oh, poison works! I forgot! Poison works, but for poison I need Boonie. Poison works, he has no resistance to poison. Okay, so summoning ads. No, just making ice. Ice is no problem, I have boots. Okay, ice elemental is no problem. These are a problem. These fragments. These are explosive. Okay, okay. He failed. Good. Water immunity. We want to get rid of these small things. I think ricochet is the answer, right? Ah, it was bad. There was no answer. That basically killed me, right? Should have killed one of these things and be done with it. Okay, can we deal with these things? Okay, stun. The freeze is probably immune to freeze, but you never know. It may still work. Yeah, it's immune. Okay, spider, you can kill it. Who am I kidding? You can't kill a thing! Okay, it's all up to you. Will the fire work? Fire must work. Eternal nice. Silence. I don't get to use skills I want to use, so... This ice elemental is almost dead. Yeah, it's because of the ricochet, which was like so bad. This is stunned, right? That was weak. Okay, we can do AoE. Okay. We can kill the ward. No glory in this death. Ah, kill Jahan, yeah. Don't chill him, you'll freeze him. Okay, good damage. Good, we are back. We can get rid of this one relatively easily. Because he's getting healed anyway.
Your grave opens to welcome you.
But we can still barrage it, right? Yeah, the damage is low because it gets healed by the fire portion. I'm pretty sure about that. Jehan. Okay, heal yourself. And give everyone health. No, only the casters. Well, casters is better than nothing. And Bunny, do your poison, please. It's getting healed by the earth portion. So annoying. What I want from Bunny is train willpower. And ideally I would mute him, but I think doing the damage is the best idea here. So let's just do the damage. It's the highest damage I can do with any of these characters. But the lower willpower can allow me to taunt. The defense instead is useless because he is using no physical damage. And I can make another spider. Okay. Yeah, half of the damage is being healed back right after I deal it. The poison is really needed. Okay. Okay, what can we do? Just a single attack? Do some damage. 200. Good. I'm happy. Okay, heal Jaina. Still chilled. Okay. I could have actually tried to stun him with lightning, but I think this is okay. Let's kill him with poison. I can make another summon actually. Well, I can definitely try to mute him now. It's quite cheap. Nice. I can increase damage of myself, that makes no sense. Let's just do poison. Another 3.5. Okay. Nice! 250. It was a critical, wasn't it? Maybe it wasn't. Okay, we are switching to fire now. I need to get rid of these fragments or I'm dead. Where are they this time? All over here? Okay, I can ricochet them easily. Okay, it worked. And we need to switch. No, we just do this, right? Oh, it missed anyway. Damn. Jahan can help me with that. Okay, I can hit the right one. Nice, stun. Can do anything else? That's great. Spiders, you can get rid of this one. Finally doing damage. But not enough. Okay, you need to finish that thing. Can you finish it? Too far away for a proper... Can we start with a freeze? If freeze works... That will be enough. Perfect, so I can keep poisoning King Boreas because I'm doing so much damage with the poison. On the other hand, Jaina is also doing super damage with the sword. If only she had 15 strength, I could cripple every turn. Good, we still need to get rid of these. Okay. Yeah, heal it. I don't even know if there are other types of fragments, like poison fragments or lightning fragments. Never seen them. Yeah, I would have killed him faster if I did not get a frozen mage, I would have started with poison faster.
I need to dry off.
But it was okay. And also I the first ricochet didn't work. Yeah, I should have saved the spray for the ads. That's okay. We managed no problem, right? That's important. That's important. So, what do we get? Elemental stuff. Nice. But you need to destroy it, right? Yeah, you want to destroy it. Carrot! Give me a carrot. Oh yeah, eat a carrot. Oh, eating a carrot! Oh, because it destroys my strength. Ah, I remember. I understand. Now I'm clever. Oh my god. Now I know everything. Eating a carrot. Wow, strength, so I cannot equip the weapon. Yeah, my strength is really low for being a fighter, but on this character it didn't really matter. And it still does not really matter. Come on, remove that carrot already. Stupid. Come on. Good. So what do we have here? OP boots? Telekinesis HP? Oh, it's gloves. Wait. I like these gloves. I like these gloves. Do we have another crafting ones? Not really, right? Oh, I should have been using these ones with the initiative. But the hit points. Oh, you don't have the strength. What am I doing? Yeah, I should be using the initiative ones. How's my initiative? 22, 22, 22, 8. She needs plus one initiative. So she goes first. Maybe she does go first because she's first in the row. And I just had the wrong gloves the whole time. That's also a possibility. Ah, man. Okay, what about you? Oh, this is nice. Dexterity, perception and two resists. This is crazy good. This will cost us a lore master, right? So I may need to switch it for identifying items. What about you? Leader's Mashet. Leadership. Hero leadership is only 3, right? But the damage is so weak. What about you? You look good. Crafting, HP, lockpicking, poison. Do I want to sacrifice bodybuilding for some hit points? I don't think so. Initiative, blacksmithing, bodybuilding, HP, nice. Initiative, crafting, I see. So bodybuilding, HP... I don't care about the bodybuilding, I do. Yeah. I will have to leave that one be. Good. Too much fire on the ground. So let's try to get inside that that room. For that you need to talk with one of these, yeah, with this guardian. And you need to have the book from the first town. From the library again, and you need to answer his question. And I don't know the answer. On the other hand, I don't think. Yeah.
You who seek the winter treasure, prove your intention, prove your worth. I demand to know if friend you be. The name of the earthen brother of Boreas.
Oh.
Correct you are.
Okay, I was right. I was right. All. the time. Rocky Blessing, Geomancer, add resistance. It's nice that it also gives you the skill. But what is it good for, honestly? And the boss is so immune to damage. Oh, wait, let's not get blown up. Okay, let's see what we can do. Ah, traps without end. He sees me, right? That's the only reason why it's casting these things. Okay, so let's go ground effects. No, let's go. Yeah, let's go ground effects. And see if we can get through. I see, and now I have to be invisible. Oh, I see the light. I understand now.
Look out. I see a trap nearby.
This deactivates everything. Okay, it doesn't really matter. I will use the pyramid anyway, right? So, let's loot. There is a ring? Oh yeah. How did you get that one? I have no idea. Oh, Starstone, very nice. Well, teleportation scroll. Last worship, yeah, we need that. We need all that. We need all that. A ring. Intelligence air. Gimme. Intelligence. Do you need intelligence? Perception, telekinesis, keep that. Perception, keep that for that action point. Movement, poison movement. She has a lot of movement. She doesn't need that. She needs intelligence. What do you have actually? Water, fire strength, okay. Yeah, inert stone. And the winter amulet. They are not the best items in the world. But it's better to have them than not, right? Come on, start running. Sword kit.
I've got my eyes on the prize.
And the winter amulet. Okay, exactly.
Treasure!
Anything else? I think there are like a lot of. Okay. Pike of swords. Dexterity Earth. Like, you can loot them all and hope for the best, but usually they are just empty, right? I could also turn around the camera, but I'm so not going to do that. Okay, this is useless. Give me the chest. A simple fire staff with no bonuses. And sneaky boots of uselessness. There was something. Ooh, blank skill book. I'm not crafting these, I'm just buying them, right? You need just a scroll and a skill book, so maybe I could craft me some scrolls if I have the, like, the books, if I have the proper scrolls. What do you have to do here? I don't remember.
The
stone is adorned with strange
words. Oh, here you need the forgotten language of fairy.
You speak the words out.
Ah, I see. Charming arrow. Dagger, who cares? Nice bonuses. Movement and HP, that's very good. But not for me. A helm of potential. Leadership. Initiative, hit points. I think I will equip it for the leadership. Even though it sucks. Otherwise, a leadership bow. And simple helmet. Yeah, I will sacrifice the 5 armor for the leadership. So that we have some extra leadership here. That boosts my initiative with this character. So I can actually equip items without initiative if they are better. Finally, finally. Good. So we still need more things. We still need more things. We need to make a new video. So thank you for watching. Thank you for watching and see you next time.